It's an amazing program that allows the young woman to feel a feeling of love and involvement, a place in which we can get away from the world and from worldly temptations, the peer pressure, and kind of come and have a feeling of unity and love, united in Christ.
I love the Young Women's Program because it makes me feel really connected to all the girls. It gives me a sense of like love, or when I'm feeling more down or not connected to the Spirit, I know I can always call one of them and they'll help me like connect, I guess, again and feel loved.
I love the Personal Progress Program and I'm grateful for it because it just helps me become closer to my Heavenly Father, and it helps me to be nicer to my family and just be more Christ-like.
Personal progress is important, so when we're older we'll know all the values and things like become a mom or a good wife.
And also it can help us understand the gospel better because we're learning more things about the scriptures and other stuff like that.
Personal progress is important to me because it helps me grow closer to my Heavenly Father and to grow a testimony so I can help others grow their testimonies.
It allows us to kind of become who we're meant to be and reach the temple and just the blessings of progressing in life.
I love Girls Camp because it's a whole 3 days of fun and getting bonding time with the girls. just having a wonderful spiritual experience. When you're there the whole time, you're just on a spiritual high and you get to be in the mountains where you can feel the Spirit really strongly.
I like when we get to do all the performances. They're really fun to watch.
You don't need makeup and a shower to be beautiful and to have that light of Christ in your eyes. I've always enjoyed the songs that we choose every girls' camp because they remind us that you don't need the world and their acceptance of you, and you can be the best person you can be through service and through just the good things you do every day.
Adopt a Grandma program is where we have a grandma that we adopt that is a widow, and so we go and visit her, and we are able to talk to her, see what she was going on in her life, so she doesn't feel alone, and so she's able to have fun with us.
Find ways to relate to people that are in a totally different generation than you. You can find ways in which to just appreciate everyone and see that everyone is a child of God. I am grateful for the Young Women's Program because it has taught me how to progress in life and become the best person that I can become.
I'm grateful for the Young Women's Program because it is encouraging and it helps me keep on the straight and narrow path to my Savior.
I will live it.
This is my day.
I will stand by Him with every breath I take. This is my day. I will stand by Him with every breath I take. I will live it. I will show that I believe by what I say and what I think. I will prove He can trust me. I will.